10 to 15 minutes. How many people are prepared to pray? We have 37 minutes to the new year. I'm not going to be preaching any sermon. But while we pray, you will hear a few things as God leads us. And I really want you to pray if you love yourself. This is the crucial time we have come for. So thank God we have prayed. But I'd like you to please pray now. Help me tell your neighbor, please pray now.
Please pray now.
If you love that person, tell him or her, please pray now. Now, jokes apart, please pray now. And tell him, if you are going to disturb me, please move a little way, far away. Move away, move away. If you will disturb me, move away. Tell the person now, if you are going to disturb me, move away. Just give me space. Praise the Lord. One thing that I am sure, as the Lord lives on my mind, that 2021 is a year of uncommon lifting.
Amen.
That I can tell you categorically by the grace of God. And you are going to have to pray. Number one prayer is, Father, I thank you for the journey so far. I didn't know I can come this far. I didn't know I can be here today. But Lord, your mercy kept me. Thank you for the journey so far. Are you thanking him already? Are you thanking him? Some are thanking him and they are seated and looking and they are drinking water. Father, I thank you for the journey so far. Oh my God, I thank you for the journey so far. Thank you that this is how far you have brought me. I am grateful. Lord, I am grateful. Lord, I am grateful. I am very, very grateful. I didn't know that it would come through this way. God, I am grateful. Many of my mates died this year. Many are in the hospital as I speak. I'm not making mockery, oh God. I am just appreciating you. That I enjoyed your mercy. Thank you for your mercy over my family. Thank you for your grace that sustains me. Blessed be your name, O Lord. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. In Genesis chapter 8, time will not permit us to read now verses 1 to 6. Scripture said there was a situation that happened in the days of Noah. There was a flood that shut people in, just like we had pandemic, shutting the entire world down this year, 2020. Do you know that man was the one that shut the door? Was the one that made the ark, but it was God that shut his own people in. Everyone that God shut out, they perish in that flood. And God shut you in. That is why you are still here. The Lord shut you in. That is why the flood did not take you away. Can you just say, Father, I thank you that the flood of this pandemic did not sweep me away. I am grateful. I am grateful. Whenever you are, you better lift up your hand and say, Father, thank you. I am very grateful you did this for me. Lord, you did this for me. Tanya Tomo. Tilete Mitala. Tibabatiya. Emile Sheifu Odua. Father, I am grateful. I am just grateful. You shot me and my entire home here. You didn't allow the flood to sweep us away. Thank you, thank you. I give you praise, I give you praise. Megedegede borobokoto yatalaba. Magasa tata yataya. Lord, I am grateful. I am very grateful. I am very grateful. Mekata batayandori akashata. Lord, I am grateful. Thank you, I am grateful. Lord, I am grateful. I am grateful. Be exalted. Be thou exalted. In Jesus' name, we pray. I want you to pray for yourself, sir. Scripture said, for the period of the flood, some people were saved, but some people were destroyed. only saved you and me. When they were still reading the details of those that lost their lives, in this country alone, over 300,000 are gone. Over 300,000 people. Not 300 people. Not 30 people. 300,000. About 350. Because as of yesterday, it was about 340 something thousand. But God did not allow you to be among those ones. God did not allow you to be among those that were buried. Hello, sir. Hello, man. Look at me. Does it appear that people died in this country? Does it appear? If any one of us has gone, we business of the day not have continued the same way. Somebody died in my office. They did not even give us one day break. He died because of the work of that company. He died driving the company's vehicle. He ran under another vehicle. They were even trying to manipulate so that we do not know what happened. They did not observe 1 minute silence for him. And the company is still existing. People are still working. People are still collecting salary. But he is gone. His family is bereaved. They wept over him. I'd like you to lift up your hand and say, Father, I am just grateful. I am just grateful. You are the one that preserved me. You kept me, oh God. It is not by my power. It is not by my mind. I give you glory. I give you glory that I survived 2020. I survived 2020. My wife survived 2020. My children survived 2020. This church survived 2020. Ah, Lord, we are grateful. I am grateful. Lord, receive my thanks. Lord, receive my praise. Thank you, Father. Glory be to your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Now we are starting the serious prayers. I don't know whether you are ready. The scripture said, after the flood, it took God to remember them before they could come out. Hello, sir. There are some people that did not die physically, but they died financially. Some people did not die physically. They died psychologically. Some people did not die physically. They died emotionally. Some people did not die physically. They died spiritually. It will take God for them to come back. I'd like you to pray and say, Father, please remember me. As I go into 2021, oh Lord, remember me. In the name of Jesus. Are you praying at all? Are you praying at all? As I am going to 2021, Father, remember me. Remember me. You remembered Noah. Father, remember me. Lord, remember Rachel. Lord, remember me. In the name of Jesus, Lord, remember me. Are you praying? Are you praying? Lord, remember me. Oh, Lord, remember me. In this year, Lord, remember me. 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 In the name of Jesus, Lord, remember me. In year 2021, Lord, remember me. Lord, remember me. In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.
It is only if you will deceive yourself that you will say that the pandemic did not affect you. It is only those who will not tell the truth that are money we could not make this year because of the pandemic. There are days we stayed at home. There are days we could not even go out. There are days we could not even... Not that you are not ready to work. But for the situation around, you could not even achieve much. There were many people that were affected. It will take God to restore. For us to recover. I'd like you to pray and say, Father, everything that I have lost in this year, let me recover in 2021. In the name of Jesus. Are you opening your mouth? Are you praying? Father, I want to recover in 2021. Everything that I have lost, everything that I have lost, let me recover them. In 2021, oh God, my Father, let me recover. 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 Ikapakato shata. And the blankete yegadebo. Rebrakosokoto yegele. Lord, let me recover. In the name of Jesus. Every lost opportunity, let me recover. Every lost grace, let me recover. Every lost fund, let me recover. Every lost potential, let me recover. Every lost opportunity, let me recover. Every lost privileges, let me recover. Every lost openings, let me recover. Let me recover. Let me recover. Kayagada poko sheke talaba. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I won't beg you to pray if you like pray. My success in 2021 will not suffer a setback. In the name of Jesus, my success in 2021 will not suffer a setback. If you like, you can open your mouth and pray. Father, I decree that my success in 2021, my breakthrough in 2021, my elevation in 2021, my promotion in 2021, it will not suffer a setback. 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 My success in 2021 will not suffer a setback. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Some of you are not praying as if you understand what I'm talking about. If I have to open my mouth to tell you the revelation of 2021, some of you will run. Some of us will run. But it is not a time to say anything, since God says we should not. But I'm begging you to pray. There are some people, their success so far they set back this year. If not for the pandemic, some will have gained one appointment that will have bettered their lives. If not for the pandemic, some people will have been promoted this year. If not for the pandemic, some will not have lost their job this year. If not for the pandemic, some people will not have suffered many setbacks in areas of their lives. Are you waiting to allow that to happen in 2021? I pray, my Father, that my success in 2021 will not suffer a setback. I will not miss my appointment. I will not miss my promotion. I will not lose my glory. I will not miss my breakthrough. My breakthrough in 2021 will not suffer a setback. In the name of Jesus, can you open your mouth and pray? My breakthrough, my success in 2021, it will not suffer a setback. In the name of Jesus, from man or from woman, my breakthrough will not suffer a setback. In the name of Jesus, legado soto yandalaba, ikapato sete legede, legete kete yekete ya. In Jesus' name we pray. In 2021, I will find fulfillment. In 2021, I will find fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, spiritually I will find fulfillment. Physically I will find fulfillment. Financially I will find fulfillment. In my career I will find fulfillment. Hey, academically I will find fulfillment. Are you speaking to God? In the area of my business, I will find fulfillment. In my ministry, I will find fulfillment. My children will find fulfillment. My wife will find fulfillment. In this ministry, I will find fulfillment. Lega da 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 da. Yakatabado sotoria. In this career, in this profession, I will find fulfillment. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Do you know that two people may do the same thing? One will find fulfillment, and the other will just be complaining. There are some of us here. What we did and we are testifying is what some people did and they are crying. In this same country where some people are begging on the street is where you are even pouring, you are even throwing away some food. I need you to pray for yourself. I need you to pray for yourself. Lord, in my own career, I will find fulfillment. Lord, in my discipline, in this ministry, you know, some people, they will do the work of the ministry and they will be regretting. They will be lamenting. They will be crying. It is the same work of the ministry some people are doing. And they are riding the best of cars. They are building the best of houses. They are enjoying the best of everything. I need you to pray. Father, in 2021, I will find fulfillment. Can you open your mouth and decree? Can you open your mouth and decree? I will find fulfillment in the name of Jesus. I will find fulfillment. I will find fulfillment. I will find fulfillment. I will find fulfillment in the name of Jesus. I will find fulfillment in every areas of my life. I will find fulfillment in the name of Jesus. I will find fulfillment spiritually. There shall be fulfillment physically. There shall be fulfillment materially. There shall be fulfillment in 2021. I will find fulfillment in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name we pray. Don't sleep. If you feel like sleeping, walk around. I'd like you to decree, put your hand upon your tummy and say, in the name of Jesus, my strength will not fail me. In 2021, my strength will not fail me. Put your hand upon your head. In 2021, my wisdom will not fail me. My intellect will not fail me. My career will not fail me. My certificate will not fail me. Put your hand upon your head. My faith will not fail me. In the name of Jesus, can you begin to decree? Can you decree to your life? In 2021, my faith will not fail me. 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 In the name of Jesus, my wisdom will not fail me. My wisdom will not fail me. My wisdom will not fail me. In the name of Jesus, I will not be a failure. I will not be a failure. My strength will not fail. My skill will not fail. My certificate will not fail. My knowledge will not fail. My connection will not fail. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Some of us are taking this lightly. I'm telling you that those people that failed and those ones that succeeded, it is just grace that makes the difference. There is nothing anyone does not have. God created us the same way. He finished the same work. He looked at every one of us and he said, we are perfect. The question is, why are some people failing? It's not because you are brilliant, sir. It's not because you are brilliant, man. It is when God's grace decides to come into whatever you are doing.
Yes.
The Bible said when you faint in the days of your adversity, he said your strength is small. Do you know that some people can know something they will have read well? You just get to the exam. The question is known. They know the question. In fact, they will have taught some of their mates. But at the time they needed it, they will forget a line. By the time they come out of the exam, their mates will be thanking them. Thank you. It was what you told me. And you say, I did not. Their strength failed. Their wisdom failed. Do you know some people that are, some of the people that are suffering, some of them are connected to the president. Some of them are connected to the senators. I had a man once said, his brother was a governor of a whole state back home. For the 4 years that the brother was there, he kept going to the government house. They never allowed him to see his brother. His brother did not remember him until the last day he left the office. He was getting into their family house. He saw his brother. He said, where have you been? And he said, me? I came to your house. I came to your office. It was over. It was over. Nothing can be done. His connection failed. I'd like you to pray for yourself. I know what I'm talking about. Because sometimes We are overconfident of what we have. We are just too sure of ourselves. Say, I know I have the grammar. I know this. I know what I can write. I know what I can say. Lord, in the name of Jesus, in 2021, my strength will not fail me. Hey, my knowledge will not fail me. In the name of Jesus, everything you have given me will not fail me. It will not fail me. In the name of Jesus, my knowledge of your word, it will not fail me. 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 My wisdom will not fail. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. For the past 3 days that we started this prayer meeting, I kept praying and I kept asking us to ask that we will not be disgraced. Don't let me say anything. Just pray for yourself. Father, in 2021, I will not be disgraced. I will not be embarrassed. It doesn't matter what happened. Lord, I refuse to be disgraced. Can you open your mouth and declare? I will not be put to shame. I will not be put to shame. You better open your mouth. It is not that you think people are looking at your mouth. Hey, have you seen people crying before? Do they think before they open the mouth? Father, in the name of Jesus, I will not be disgraced. I will not be put to shame. In 2021, I will not suffer ridicule. I will not suffer ridicule. Financially, I will not be disgraced. Spiritually, I will not be disgraced. Over my home, I will not be disgraced. In the ministry, I will not be disgraced. In this country, I will not be disgraced. Shakatataka. Please pray. Father, I will enjoy your support in 2021. I will enjoy the support of God in 2021. I will enjoy the support. I will enjoy the support. I will enjoy divine support. Divine support. Divine support in my work, in my career, in my ministry, in my home. I will enjoy your support. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name we pray. We have 15 more minutes to go into the new year. Lord, 2021. Will not enslave me. Tell God, Lord, I will not be a slave in 2021. Hello, do you know that it is possible for somebody to be a slave in his own house?
Oh my God.
There are many people that each year come in, go out, get them a slave. They have many desires, they have many plans, but they will watch that plan from the beginning of the year till it end. None will materialize. If you have sword, it means you are a slave. Some people, it is sickness that they will nurse from beginning till the end of the year. Sickness will enslave them throughout the year. Some people will make the money. They will have the figure. But what are they doing with the money? They are enslaved. I need you to pray for yourself. Lord, I will not be a slave in 2021. It does not matter what happened. I will not be a slave. In 2021, I will not be a slave. Can you please pray? Can you please pray? 14 more minutes. I refuse to be a slave. In 2021, I refuse to be a slave. In the name of Jesus, I will not be a slave to sickness. I will not be a slave to poverty. I will not be a slave to a lender. In the name of Jesus, I refuse to be a slave. I refuse to be a slave. I refuse to be a slave. I will not be a slave under sickness. In the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Father, teach me what to do in 2021.
Father, teach me.
Let me know what to do at every point in time. The wisdom to know what to do. Lord, let it be released upon me. Can you pray for yourself? Lord, I will know what to do. I will know what to do. I will know what to do. In 2021, I will not live a confused life. I will not be confused. I will not be confused. I will know what to do. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. In Luke chapter 15, a prodigal son left home. And before he knew what was happening, everything he gathered from home vanished. The Bible said that he suffered and no man gave to him until a day came. Scripture said he came to himself and he told himself, now I know what to do. There are many people, they suffer just because they don't know what to do. I told us 2 days ago a story of the woman whose sons were to be taken to slavery because the husband was owing and the husband died. The question is, why didn't the husband go to the prophet? As a matter of the fact, it was the husband that was a son of the prophet. So it means that the husband was connected, but he didn't have an idea of what to do. He died a death of, and his children were to be taken into slavery. For the woman knew what to do. The woman broke through. The woman received success. I'd like you to pray for yourself. In 2021, Father, teach me what to do. Lord, instruct me what to do. I will know what to do. I will not be confused. In the name of Jesus, are you praying for yourself? 11 more minutes into the new year. Father, I want to know what to do. Part time. Every day, every month. In the name of Jesus, I will not live a confused life. I will not be confused. I will know what to do. I will know what to do. I will know what to do. In the name of Jesus, Holy Spirit will be my teacher. Holy Spirit will be my counselor. Holy Spirit will be my director. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name we pray. I'd like you to decree every decision of 2021, every policy of 2021, you will favor me. Be it by the government, be it by my employer, be it by my lecturer, be it by the board of any director. I decree every decision, every policy will be my favor. In the name of Jesus, are you decreeing or you are still praying? I decree. In this land, decision will favor me. Policy will favor me. In 2021, decision for policies will favor my family, will favor my home, will favor my children. In the name of Jesus, are you praying at all? It will favor me. Every decision, it will be my favor. Either decision by the employer, decision by the government, decision by the community, decision by the land, it will favor me. It will favor me. It will favor me. In Jesus' name we pray. My effort in 2021 will not be wasted. Oh Lord, my Father, my effort in 2021, it shall not be a waste. Can you decree upon your life? My effort at home, my effort at work, my effort in business, my effort in ministry, my effort for my career, my effort for my work, it shall not be wasted. It shall be rewarded. 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 My effort shall not be wasted. My effort shall not be wasted. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
When Solomon was putting it in the book of Ecclesiastes, he said there is a man whom God has blessed with everything, that he so wanted nothing. He said, but God did not give him power to eat or feed. He said, this is vanity and the vexation of the spirit. He has money, but he cannot eat what he likes. He has houses, but he cannot sleep on the foam. He must sleep on the mat. Oh my goodness. He will walk like an elephant, but he has to eat like an ant. I pray for you as I'm praying for myself. We will not labor for others to eat. In 2021, I will not labor for others to eat. My effort shall be rewarded in the name of Jesus. Oh my goodness, my effort shall be rewarded. 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 I will not work for others to eat. I will not labor for others to enjoy. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Some of us don't know that that prayer means so many things. If you are the one that is believing God for the fruit of the womb, do you know how many efforts you make? Men thrice when you come to that area. In the name of Jesus, every man here that you have been working, especially at night, God will reward you in 2021. I know women too are working. In the name of Jesus, you will be rewarded. I say you will be rewarded. So when women go into the delivery room, it's a work. That is why women must enjoy the fruit of their labor. Their children must take care of them. In the name of Jesus, none of us will be missing in the days of our joy. In the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to really pray seriously. That's why I'm giving you a very close range example. The Father, in 2021, my effort shall be rewarded. I shall not be wasted. In the name of Jesus. Begin to pray, begin to pray. Begin to decree. We have 6 more minutes into the new year. 6 more minutes. Ah, my effort shall be cannot be wasted. My effort shall be rewarded. My effort shall be rewarded. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
I'd like you to decree, as the door of 2021 opens, let the door of favor open to me. Let the door of mercy open to me. Let the door of glory open to me. Let the door of success open to me. As the door of 2021 opens, let the door of breakthrough open. Are you praying? Are you praying? Are you praying? Or you are just shaking your head? I know you are tired. I know some people are tired. You cannot be tired now. 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes. In the name of Jesus. As the door of 2021 opens, let my door of joy open. Let my door of success open. Let my door of favor open. Favor in heaven. Favor on earth. Favor. Be open. 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 Be hopeful, be hopeful, be hopeful, be hopeful. Let God favor be hopeful. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God favor be hopeful. God favor be hopeful. Lega devo go shaketaya. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Decree as I enter into 2021. Let helpers begin to locate me. From January to February. From February to March. Throughout of December. Let helpers locate me. Wherever I go, let helpers locate me. Let me meet help from man, from woman. In 2021, I will not be alone. I shall be helped. God send helper to me. Lord send helper to me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray.
You see, yesterday I was saying it. The issue of helpers cannot be overemphasized. No man is single-handedly lifted without an helper. Even Jesus, during the earthly ministry, needed an helper. Even up until the time of going to the cross. If Jesus was not helped by someone, Jesus would have died before he got to Golgotha. And do you know if Jesus had died before getting to the cross? Those sins would have been forgiven. Sins would have been remitted. But the curse would not have been broken. Because the Bible says, curse is he that is hanged on the tree. It was that Jesus got to the cross. That was why the curse was revoked. Because helper came. Joseph appeared. Even when he was dead, helpers still were looking for him. I'd like you to pray. Father, let my helpers locate me. Wherever they may be, it doesn't matter how far they are now. Father, bring them closer to me. 3 more minutes, 2 more minutes, 2 more minutes into the new year. Father, I want to find her. Lord, send her to me. Send her to me. From the north, from the south, from the east, from the west. Send them to my children. Send them to my wife. Send them to my home. Send them to me. Send them to me. Lord, I will not miss an helper. I will not lose an helper. Let my helpers locate me. I need an helper. Oh God, help me. Father, help me.
Lord, help me.
Lord, help me.
In the name
lift up your 2 hands and say, Father. In the name of Jesus, help my career. Help me, oh Lord. Help me, oh Lord. Help me, oh Lord. 1 more minute, 1 more minute. Father, help me. Father, help me. Father, help me. Father, help me. Lord, I need your help. Help me, oh Lord.
Lord, help me.
In Jesus' name, we pray. I need you to decree. and say, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Angels of God.
Angels of God.
Attend to me now.
Attend to me now.
Every blessing
of 2021.
Beginning from this morning.
Beginning from this
begin
morning.
To bring it to me.
Begin to bring
from
it.
The north, from the south, from the east, from the west. Angels of the Lord. Begin to bring it. Begin to bring it. I decree every blessing, every breakthrough, every success. I command you, bring them to me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I don't know what you want this year. Begin to decree what you want. I will carry my baby this year. In the name of Jesus. I will buy my car this year. I will build my house this year. In the name of Jesus. I am getting a new job this year. In the name of Jesus. I am getting married this year. In the name of Jesus. Say voice on my side this year. I am breaking forth on every side. I am going to be lifted. I will enjoy promotion. Breakthrough is my portion. In the name of Jesus. Are you decreeing? Are you decreeing? I want you to decree, I will not know sickness in this year. I will not know diseases this year. Are you praying? I will not be hospitalized. In the name of Jesus, I will not know sickness. I will not know diseases. In the name of Jesus, this year I will enjoy perfect health. My wife will enjoy perfect health. My children will enjoy perfect health. We will not know diseases. In the name of Jesus. Sickness and diseases is not our portion. In the name of Jesus. I decree in the first hour of this year, blessing is my portion. Glory and promotion is my portion. In the name of Jesus. Tagada todo skelia. Illa vado skelia taga. Ragada bolo 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 bolo. Are you decreeing? I will not die this year. I will not bury my wife this year. I will not bury my children this year. No more abortion. No more abortion. No more stillbirth. There shall be no loss in my life. No loss in my home. There shall be no loss in my family. In the name of Jesus. Are you decreeing? Are you decreeing? Or you don't want to be shouting and playing. In the name of Jesus, there shall be no loss. 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 My joy will not know power. My joy will not know sorrow. In the name of Jesus. Are you praying? This year I shall be promoted. This year I will make success. I will make an history of excellence, of glory. I will make history of breakthrough, of common breakthrough, in the name of Jesus. I declare there shall be a lifting for me. A lifting, a lifting, a lifting. I will enjoy divine lifting. I will enjoy divine lifting. I need you to pray. I receive wisdom to succeed this year. I receive new idea for breakthrough. New idea. In the name of Jesus. I receive wisdom. I receive understanding. I receive insight. Revelation of glory. Let it come to me. In the name of Jesus, I will not be wasted. I will not be a failure. I will not fall, I will not fail. I will not die, I will not be crushed. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Please, we just want to take that few more minutes to just sow seed into this year. You know, some people, what they will be doing now is that they will begin to shout all around. But the enemies are taking charge. That is what some people don't understand. But this is a time to really seize that opportunity. And that is what I want us to enjoy. We are going to decree that is a power that separated 2020 from 2021. That power
always come but once every year. Just like the angel that steered the water of Bethesda. The Bible says it will come once in a season. And once it's done for that time. You will not miss it this morning. I say you will not miss it this morning. I want you to decree it into yourself. Decree it into your life. That in this year 2020, my prayers shall be answered. In this year 2020, I will carry miracles. In this year 2021, I will advance in life. I will carry my miracle. I will be lifted. I will be celebrated. In this year 2021, my breakthrough will know no bound. In the name of Jesus. When they are counting people of success, my name will never be forgotten. My name will not be missing. Among those that will make it, my name will not be missing. The name of my children will be there. In this year 2021, miracles will answer to me. Breakthrough will be my portion. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. The Bible says, have you commanded your day? Have you commanded your morning since the day began? That is what the book of Job said. What you can do, God will not do for you, sir. Whatever you have power to do, God will not do for you, sir. And that is why Elijah decreed. He said, by this time tomorrow. By this time tomorrow. He said, but according to my word. He didn't say according to the word of God. He said, according to my word. So it is what you decree that you will see. The Bible said in Genesis chapter 1, whatever God said, God saw. Scripture will always say, God said this, and God saw it. Whatever you say now, you will see it. Amen. I'd like you to decree into 2021. Say, 2021, deliver to me. Every miracle that I've started in 2020, let it be completed in 2021. Every blessing that the foundation was laid in 2020, I command you to be completed in 2021. I want a physical manifestation of my blessing, of my miracle in this year. Let there be physical manifestation, physical manifestation, physical manifestation of my breakthrough, of my success, of my promotion, of my elevation, of my delivery, of my advancement. Let there be physical manifestation in the name of Jesus. Physical manifestation. Let there be physical manifestation. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. I am decreeing into your life as I am decreeing into my own life. We started this year. If the Lord Jesus tarries, we will end this year. In the name of Jesus, this year will not end us. I decree by prophecy, this year will not end our lives. Amen. I am decreeing it in the name of Jesus Christ. Every sickness and diseases that may plague house to house, door to door, it will not come near any one of us. By the covenant of this morning, by the covenant of 2021, I decree you will break through this year. Area of difficulties in 2020, there will be areas of victories in 2021. Every areas of challenges in 2020, there shall be areas of triumph in 2021. I am decreeing it. You will not spend your days in sickness. You will not spend your days in sorrow. In the name of Jesus, whatever miracle you have looked for, all through 2020 that refused to come, beginning from this morning, heaven will deliver to your hand. You will not lose your miracle. You will not lose your blessing. I prophesy in the name of Jesus, among those that will die, your name will not be there. Among those that will fail, you will not be enlisted. Among those that will retrogress, you will not be there. Among the great, your name will not be missing. Among those that will be celebrated this year, your name will not be missing. In the mighty mighty name of Jesus, I will see you in December 2021. I decree it, I will see you in December 2021. If Jesus Christ started December 2021, December 31st, I will see you there. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with you this year. It shall be well with your home. It shall be well with your family. Everything you stand and represent, it shall be for glory. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, he suffered no man to do them wrong. He reproved him for their sake, saying, talk not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. This year, 2021, the power of touch not, let it come upon your life. No evil will come near you. If anyone decides to touch you, let the fire of God burn them. God will keep you. God will preserve you. So shall it be. In the name of God the Father. In the name of God the Son. In the name of God the Holy Spirit. Every one of us will serve the Lord. I said we will serve the Lord. The goodies and the blessing of this year shall be our portion. In the name of Jesus. So shall it be. In Jesus' name I have prophesied. Let somebody shout hallelujah. Let somebody shout hallelujah. This year you will not rest. I said this year you will not rest. This year you will not peace. This year you will not be troubled. This year you will not be troubled. In the name of Jesus. Today is her birthday. Every part of Germany, she is child that opens the womb of the year. Your miracle will pass throughout this year in the name of Jesus. Can you just say that? I want you to stretch out your hand to this woman, and I want you to prophesy into her life. She is the first testimony of this year. Throughout this year, there will be testimony in her life. There will be reason for celebration. Sorrow will not be named in your life. Can you begin to decree? Father, we thank you for your daughter that you brought on a day like this. She is the daughter that opened the womb of the year. I decree upon your life in the name of Jesus. As we celebrate you today, you will forever be celebrated. This year, 2021, will be a remarkable year. Remarkable year of your wedding. Remarkable year of your glory. Remarkable year of breakthrough. Remarkable year of elevation. Remarkable year of enlargement. In the name of Jesus, remarkable year of glory. Remarkable year of promotion in the mighty name of Jesus. We decree over you as a church, you will not fail, you will not fall, you will not know sorrow. As you serve God, you will not regret it. In the name of Jesus, things of joy will not cease in your life. The Lord will cause you to be celebrated. God will increase you on every side. He will enlarge you, He will fight for you, He will defend you. He will uphold you in the name of Jesus. Let the anointing of God be increased over your life. Let the grace of God be increased over your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, God of heaven and earth will multiply you. I say God will multiply you. We decree over you as a church, you will be celebrated. In the name of Jesus, heaven will celebrate you. Men will celebrate you. In the name of Jesus. Children will celebrate you. You will not suffer in your whole day. In the name of Jesus. As you grow in age, you will not reduce in strength. In the name of Jesus. Your life will be stable. Your life will be meaningful. Your life will progress. In the name of Jesus. Today we declare as a church over you, your wedding bell will ring this year. In the name of Jesus. We will celebrate with you. I decree it, and so shall it be. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and in the name of God the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
That is a nice day.
Can we put our hands together for them? Can you turn this way? You're going to cut the cake. I'm going to moderate it. Can you please come? Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We are still going to marry because there is wine, there is drink. We're going to
enjoy. This is life.
Hold on.
Mommy, Parish, leave there.
Praise the Lord. You know, it's a good way to start a year. We are starting in this church with celebration. And that's to tell you that celebration will not end this year.
Amen.
We celebrate till the 24th of December this year in the name of
Jesus.
This is the case. Divinus Mary. We will all spell it together. M-A-R-Y. That's Mary, right? Are you ready?
Yeah.
One, go.
We're going to spell
Mary. One, two, go.
Hey.
Hello.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Sister Ike. And Stella Yera. Please carry this cake and go and. Oh, Sister Mary. No, we have to, we are going to cut it down. Sister Mary, please come and stay here. The same person. Yes, in one month now.
Personal,
we're still on this big matter. For this to stop it, that she just gets it. Everything is good. Motion. Amen. Praise the Lord. Can we just take our seat for a few minutes? Sister Lola, please, and Sister Lola's come and carry the cake. And quickly dissect it. It's half of it, you don't call everything. Half of it. Because you know must carry half. Praise the Lord. Well, we want to thank God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Just one or two announcements. Praise the Lord. I was trying to bring her to my house. She refused to come to my house. So, as they said from where I came from, they said the elder have wisdom and the children do also have wisdom. The wisdom of God is usually the
wisdom of elders.
The big guys, praise the Lord. So, we thank God for everything. Please come. Sister Mary, can you please stand up? They are presenting that to her.
Designer.
I'm presenting
Chanel.
Got a car.
On behalf of the church, we decided to give you this token because upon research, there's nothing you can give Sister Mary, you know, that you will get it right. Is it shoe size? You will miss it. Is it the clothing? You will miss it. So upon our FBI investigation, we were able to discover that there's a particular pair that she used. If you get it right, then
God help us.
So Sister Mary, I'm asking on behalf of the church, I hope you got your film.
And the one you like.
You know.
And the one you like.
So on behalf of the church, we are presenting this token to you.
Remove your mask.
I will tell you happy birthday once again.
Happy. No, big mommy.
Remove your mask.
Please confirm to us whether you got it right. Can you check and see whether we got it right? Because we designated some officers to do the job.
Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes.
Praise the Lord. God bless you. Go and sit down. Thank you, Kawali. Now, a very quick announcement. By the grace of God, the coming Sunday is going to be the first Sunday of the year.
Hallelujah.
And as a practice in the Church of God. That is the first Sunday of the year. And it's going to be Thanksgiving. That's going to be Thanksgiving service. So, we all men are expected to be in the flowing gown. That is Agbada. Both pastor and the member. So we are wearing Agbadas. And then all the women, their headgear must be touching this roof. If your headgear is not touching this roof, you may be questioned. Praise the Lord. And if you are listening to us online, we need you to be here physically. Whether you are coming from Atlanta or from, you need to be here physically on Sunday. Praise the Lord. And the Lord will bless us. Then one other major announcement is that our time of Bible studies have changed. We used to have Bible study every Friday, but beginning with this January 2021, our Bible study will be on Tuesdays, and it will be at the normal time. Or it will be Tuesdays, 7 p.m. and no more Friday 7 p.m. because that Tuesday has been in clash with so many other activity, and we also discovered that the number of people are now free for Tuesday as against Friday, and we're looking at Friday being too close to Sunday. So when people come on like days of vigil like this, you go home on Saturday and Sunday morning, they're still coming back to church. So we want to have this space so that you can have enough time for rest, for so many other things. And the Lord will bless us in the name of Jesus. By the grace of God, this year, as I told us earlier, is our year of uncommon lifting. So majorly our prayers and our program is going to be centered. There are going to be so many things as God instructed. But we will be unfolding it gradually as the Lord helps us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When we share grace now, we have wine that we're going to drink. We're going to have...
You said we are going to sow seed into the new year.
Yes, we're going to do that. And that's what I said before we wrap up. That by the time we wrap up, so by the time we finish, don't be in a hurry to go. We will marry, we will enjoy, and I know that this year will be a year of great glory in our lives in Jesus' name. Yes. So when we take our first offering, then I will come back and we'll take our prayer point out, all our prayer requests. I told us to write, this is my own. Praise the Lord. For the rest, I thank God that God will know. Praise the Lord. So we're going to handle it. So that when I ask us to do it, don't think that Pastor is just asking you to do it. It's an instruction, and I also want to enjoy it. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Our first offering in the year 2021 is the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When the children of Israel crossed the Red Sea, God asked them to present an offering. Praise the Lord. We just crossed into a new year. My prayer is that you will think. Can we put up the email address, please? The email address that we use for our offerings, in case there's somebody that we need it. Can we just put that up, please? Think again. Think about it. Just think about what is going to be your offering to God even this morning. Think about it. Choir, can you lead us? Praise the Lord.
247, I will praise you, Jehovah. 247, I will praise you, Baba. Please, I will stand up. 247, I will praise you, Jehovah.
we done with the offering? In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, I just want to thank you. The confirmer of this word. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
I just want to share with you some testimony again so that you will give me direction on how we have already had the direction. Yesterday, which is yesterday, Thursday, I've been having a burden in my heart to do something. For somebody that helped me, like one of my bosses in the other university that I teach in, it pressured me until yesterday morning. The Spirit of God told me something, said something about an offering. So it pressured me so badly that yesterday morning I got up. That was the first thing I did. I took the same perfume that I was giving today. I bought a brand new one for myself a couple of weeks ago. I took that same perfume, put it in the bag, put it in the box. Bought a thank you card from Target, went to the post office and mailed it. So when this perfume was given to me as I stood there, the Holy Spirit reminded me of what he told me about this offering. My prayer is that you give the offering that is worth this first offering. Because I know what he asked me this yesterday morning to give as a first offering. I asked him a question, and he asked me if he is unable to do what he did. If he is unable to meet that which he has asked me to do. And that was my offering I gave back for you. And I know that.
Another one is coming.
So I'm praying that this offering that we have rendered today, in obedience to the first fruits, Father, we thank you. King of glory, I thank you. From the depth of my heart, I thank you. Hey, the God that rewards. The God that supplies abundance. You say you will open the window of heaven and you will pour down a blessing that we will not have room enough. Father, let that be our portion in the name of Jesus. King of glory, I know what you told me yesterday morning. I just want to say thank you. The all-sufficient God, the one to whom our sufficiency is over. In Christ, we have crisis. In Christ, we have sufficiency. We know no lack. That will be our portion by reason of this first offering today. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we give you praise. We stand to testify. That your name and name in all your praise. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Can you bring out your prayer request? Your prayer? Those of you that are there cutting cake, can you bring out your prayer request and come out here? Whoever wants to go and sleep will be able to sleep. I said everybody should come here now. Everybody, please leave that place. Let all the children come here. Everybody come here. Come and take your prayer request. I'd like you to lift up your prayer request by yourself. lift up that prayer request and tell God, I trust you. It is time to pray. Lift up your prayer request, except you don't have it. If you don't have it, raise up your right hand. I know that it's not because you doubt it, but God will show you mercy. Because I remember that I announced this more than 3 times. And I have announced this when we got here, and I keep saying, if you don't believe it anyway, lift up your prayer request and just tell God and say, Father, this is what I desire.
This is what I desire.
Before the end of this year, let it become a testimony.
Let it become a testimony.
I promise to come back and give you all the glory. Can we begin to pray? Just pray. If you don't have it, raise up your right hand and just tell God, Lord, you know my heart. You know my desire. Please, Lord. Father, this is what you have asked us to do. Stand as a prophet in the house to teach your children. What you ask me to tell them is what I have told them. Lord, I am also lifting up my own request. I pray. Please, honor your word. Honor your word. That this request will become a testimony before the end of this year. My Father, you have never failed. You have never disappointed. Do it again, Lord. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
My Father, my God, I want to thank you.
What do you desire?
Please present that prayer request as I pray now. My Father, I come to you today as your representative for your children. I want to thank you because you have never failed, you have never disappointed. We are in testimony that we are standing today. You have promised us before and you did not fail. And I thank you because you will still not fail. I told your children as you have instructed. They obeyed and they have brought their request. Please, Father, let every word of this letter, every word of their writing, be transcribed by the heavenly scribe. That God, in the name of Jesus, you will take all these requests and send testimony to us.
Amen.
All.
Amen.
Father, Lord, I pray, under this grace and this unction, by the mercy of your call upon my head, let all this request become a testimony.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, the name that is above every name, by December the 31st, 2021,
none of these requests will remain unanswered.
Amen.
I prophesy, I decree in the name of Jesus. Because it is written in your word that whatsoever you shall ask in my name, I will do it. Lord, please honor your word.
Amen.
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 It is written that so shall it be that the word that go forth out of my mouth will not return void. Every word he wrote in this letter, Father, give an answer of peace. Beginning from today, before the night falls, let testimony begin.
Amen.
Every life that is standing, kneeling, prostrating before you at this hour, whether physically present or online, my Father, I pray this morning, let every request become a testimony.
Amen.
Let there be an answer in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray that by mercy, even those that could not write their own, but they have it in their heart, because the word of God says that you search even to the reins of the heart, I pray, let all be answered in the name of Jesus. Every man in this meeting today, you will experience a major breakthrough this year. A major breakthrough that you will know it, that it is only God that can give you such. A major breakthrough that will not be connected to the work of your hand.
Oh, yes.
A major breakthrough that your skill acquisition cannot grant you.
Oh, yes.
Everyone under the sound of this, my voice, including me, before the end of this year, a major breakthrough that will place us ahead of others. A major breakthrough that will show that we serve a living God. Let it happen in our lives in Jesus' name.
Amen.
This request is granted.
Amen.
All these prayer requests are answered.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Glory be to your name.
Hallelujah.
We promise you, Lord, that as you grant answers, we will return to testify.
Amen.
And we will not share your glory with anyone.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Keep this as your record. And as God grants, begin to mark it. As I call, as the Lord lives, we will testify in the name of Jesus. I want to especially welcome my brother tonight. That is my brother from another mother, Mr. Detayo. We knew each other when we got here. As destiny, we just have it. We keep meeting and meeting and meeting. I remember there was a day I met him with Mr. Amelie in the Walmart. And I was thinking, Mr. Amelie is my wife. And I was trying to teach Mr. Amelie with Yoruba language. You don't know, say my man, no, understand Yoruba. Praise the Lord. And as faith we have it, we walk together in the same company today. And the Lord is still taking us far in Jesus' name.
I just sent him an invitation and said, Pastor, even though I'm not supposed to, but I will come. God will honor you, sir. You came not to honor me, sir. You came to meet God. He will surprise you.
Amen.
Because you came in this meeting, your life will not remain the same. Everything that concerns you, concerning your home, heaven will perfect it. Miracle of this year, God will deliver to you. It shall be well with you, sir. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name I am praying. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So let us not forget that on Sunday, we should be well dressed. We will start the service by 9:30. When did I say we are starting? 9:30. Service will start at 9:30. So you are free to relax till 9. So you don't, yes, on Sunday. So workers resume at 9 and not 8:30. And you see grace. As grace, you will enjoy this year. There will be no Sunday school. We're coming to dance, we're coming to praise God, we're coming, you know, give testimony, and then we're going to come to rejoice in the name of Jesus. Can we please rise up? Father, we sanctify our drinks, sanctify the cake, sanctify everything that we will eat in the name of Jesus. And as we celebrate from today, so we will celebrate throughout the year. In the name of Jesus. There will be no cause for sorrow. There will be no cause for bitterness. I pray for all these your children. The grace of God beyond measure you will enjoy this year. The mercy of God beyond measure you will enjoy this year. Everywhere you go, heaven will make a way for you. It doesn't matter how tight situation will be, God will make a way for you. You will not be stranded and you will never fail. Others may die, you will survive. Others may retrogress, you will progress. In the name of Jesus, where they are counting the dead, your name will not be there. In the place of excellence, your name will not be missing. In the kingdom of God, I will find you there. Our joy will last forever. And we will serve the Lord all the days of our lives. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
And we share the grace together. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, fellowship of the Holy Spirit, be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. God bless you, ma'am. It is well with you. Thank you very much, brother.
I love you.